A possible new method for treating pancreatic cancer, which enables the body's immune system to attack and kill cancer cells, has been developed by researchers. The method uses a drug which breaks down the protective barrier surrounding pancreatic cancer tumors, enabling cancer-attacking T cells to get through. The drug is used in combination with an antibody that blocks a second target, which improves the activity of these T cells. The drug they used is already FDA approved for rated things. Initial tests of the combined treatment carried out by researchers at the university's Cancer Research UK Cambridge Institute resulted in almost complete elimination of cancer cells in 1 week.